Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I will make a reaction to another episode of the Night Raid 1931. I have got some break from this anime. I don't know why, but I didn't have a time for this. So now I will make another reaction. So probably we can start now, but you know me, so give me a few seconds. So maybe now. So, let's go. Yes. Probably. Oh. Kimi wo mamomote ku uyo sa hakana sa no kono hane de. Nukumori wo oshiete kureta, kanashimi wo nugute kureta. Oko kara asu yuku zuto kimi no soba de. Ano hi boku ga mune ni chikata yakusoku sa aibi boku ra sora takaku. Kimi wo mamomote ku uso ya hakanasa no kono hane de. Suimi no nakikeko wo kanashimi no yoake wo omitaku banai kara. Oh. Oh, it's 3 months, okay. Yep. Oh, that's true. Ah, this girl. Vision. Aye. It's really bad. Of course. It's also hard music instrument. Ah, camera. Now I have got like feeling totally dead flag. Please, when you finish photo, send me the photo. Poor girl. I really have got a bad feeling about her now. What? Come on, I want to know that. It's 12 episodes. Is your girlfriend, sister, wife, fiance? Please. You want to help to the guy with the field. Okay. Okay. Sorry. Okay, the prophet. Oh. They are really fast. Jesus Christ. Oh, Great Britain. Violin? Oh. Okay. The prophecy. Wow. Oh, this fucking moron.
Shit, shit.
Shit. Yeah, so now you need the last piece of the puzzle, how to build the bomb, the atomic bomb. Yeah, and drop the bomb like the warning. We know from the past when the US Army dropped the bomb to Hiroshima and Nagasaki, also show to Soviets and in other countries they have got this kind of the bomb, and show them they are prepared to fight. And after that was the Cold War between Soviet Union and the satellites and USA and the West, like the and the countries in NATO or democratic countries, I can say like this. Yeah. Glimmer of hope, the very last. I have totally chills on my body. Really, this anime is really interesting, and this is also like the one of the reason why I am now taking only like take more time to watch another episode, because it's not depressing, but you must think about the history and about the war, and now with the war with the Ukraine and with the Ukraine and the Russia, it's for me it's a little hard to watch this of the type, yeah, because I think this anime is like made on the real basis of the history. I don't have a time to look to Wikipedia for something or to something like this. Yeah, I know it's like the fiction, the superpowers and this stuff, but the basic I think is like historical, like the correctly. But this is my opinion. I don't know if you think it's like totally fiction. Leave a comment. Yeah, and but yeah, it's really hard to watch this for me and know that the humanity it's still making the mistake, and we can learn from our mistakes about the war and the wars. Yeah, unfortunately, maybe in the distant future, but it's hard to say. Okay, so I hope you like this reaction. I will be happy if you leave a comment what you think about this anime. And of course, you can visit my channel. I also made some reactions for some happier anime. So yeah, I will be happy if you visit my channel. Also, you can subscribe to the channel, but it depends on you, of course. And we will see next time. Maybe during this week, I will. It depends. Yeah, because tomorrow is the 100 and the Eminence in the Shadows. Eminence in the Shadow, yeah. This is a really good anime. I can recommend you also. So, next time. See ya.